Start alone using AI to recondition golf cart batteries. Step 1, in a parallel series, connect negative to positive. Step 2, tighten up the bolts and nuts. Step 3, push it to start to accelerate the bolts. Step 4, use a voltmeter to test for current voltage. 6.6. Step 5, take off the battery cables at the end of reconditioning. Step 6, use a load test for the voltage. Current voltage, 12 volts. For more information, subscribe.